was the home of Touch. That's where it all started. And at the moment, they're dominating. Australia and New Zealand away in front of anyone. So we've got a lot of catching up to do, but hopefully we can close the gap soon.
It's the first time that we'll be I'll be travelling out with this squad. So yeah, very excited. I mean, it's a great opportunity, and as soon as it came up, I snatched it straight away, because how many times can you say that you go to a country, you know, as far away as Australia and play some rugby out there as well, you know? It's just an opportunity to go out there and test yourself and see how we stack up, you know? I don't really know what to expect, to be honest, because it's my first tournament, but, you know, looking forward to it and the challenges that it'll bring.
This will be my second World Cup. Over the last 5-6 years, I've played 49 times for Wales, so I'm going to win my 50th cap down under too. And I'm going to be the coach of the boys down under, so our head coach, who Burnsy, who you were spoken to earlier, he unfortunately can't make it down under, so I'm assistant coach over here, and I'll be leading the boys down under. I think we're going into this competition looking at sort of individual goals and development. We've got 7 debutants out of our squad of 14, so it's quite a new youthful squad. And looking at the talent we've got coming through, the junior mixed team won, they beat England in the final of the Euros, and we've got one of the junior boys with us, and there's a couple in the junior mixed who have gone through the senior team. And I think looking to build as a team and get some skills coming through into the next European champs, which will be in 2016, I think would be the biggest thing for us.
Today was the Wales men's open team and the Wales men's 40 team, and what they've done is come together and played a practice match. It's great for the Wales men's opens team to play against our 40s, because our 40s, even though they're over 40, they're European champions, so they're a really excellent team, and I know they'll be super looking forward going to Australia, because I think they have a good chance of getting a medal. But the game's still a minority sport, so although there are big competitions in Cardiff and Swansea, and there's been some good support from the WRU.